How do you make better 3D animations with storytelling? First, let's identify what makes an animation realistic. Is it the render quality, composition, lighting, or storytelling? Fundamentally, it is all of the above, but what stands out among the rest is the storytelling part. A story provides the emotions that hooks your audience in, or in some cases, your clients. Your goal is to have them be invested into watching the entire video animation that you literally spent hours on. So today, let's dive into these key items that will definitely improve your success rate in creating realistic 3D animations. We'll also take a quick peek at one of my favorite post-processing hacks. So make sure to watch till the end of this video. First up, let's get ourselves a free 3D scene from D5 Render's website under Scene Express. Take your pick and use this opportunity to learn how each scene was set up as well as its settings. Click on the download link and it will redirect you to WeTransfer. Unzip and open up the D5 render file. Let's explore the settings used to create this scene and its camera setup. Now, to incorporate a story into our original scene, we need to tweak it a little bit. Change the timber material into copper and adjust the gloss value. Replace the main tree and put in a few fern assets. Adjust the camera angle using the grid tool and add the falling leaves particle asset. As well as a couple more character assets for a better dynamic feel. Instead of rendering the animation as a video file, use the sequence option as shown. You will see in a bit why this step is crucial. There's a bunch of great sources for music and sound effects. Personally, I use Epidemic Sounds. They have a wide range and very intuitive web user experience all in one place. You can sign up for a free 30-day trial using the link in the description section below. It's definitely a game changer. Good music and sound effects play a vital part in storytelling. It causes emotions to arise, which sets the tone, pacing, and mood of your 3D animation. Always remember, the best stories engage all of the senses. Remember the image sequence renders earlier? Open up Lightroom, import all the image files, and make some adjustments like so. Copy and paste the edit settings and export the edited files. Next, let's stitch all these into one animation clip using After Effects. It's that simple. If you want to learn more about 3D visualizations, go ahead and check out this next video right here.